Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a new project pan, and this is in collab with a bunch of lovely ladies. I don't even know how many we are. We are so many. This collab is started by Emily from Emily and Max. I think that's her username. She's amazing. She is doing the whole collection project pan as well, and she is amazing, so you should definitely check her out. And the other lovely ladies, I'm sure you know some of them. Now I follow all of them because why not? Because we're doing a collab together. But I did follow a lot of them beforehand. Yeah, you should check them out. They are linked down below. This project pan is called Project Graveyard Pan, and it is based around Halloween, kind of. Because this project is starting April 30th. I can't say April 30th. Yeah, me and numbers, we are not good friends because I'm not English. But yeah, it is starting today and it is going to last until October 31st. And that means it's a long-term project and we are going to update you every second month. So you are supposed to pick 5 to 10 products that is based around two categories. And the first one is Resurrection. Yes, Resurrection, which is a product that have been in a project pen before, but it didn't finish. And then the other one is Collecting Cobwebs, which is a older product or product that is close to expire and stuff like that. That is like collecting dust, you know? So I thought that was so cool, so I just couldn't. I could not do this. I have chosen 6 items. I was planning on doing 5 and then I saw this item and I was like, it is like a perfect match, so I had to do 6. It is going to be challenging, but I really want to do this, and I think the 2-month updates, in between updates, you know, it's okay, so I can make good progress. So yeah, I just want to use my items, but I do have a goal of using them up. So let's see if I can do that. So let's take my Resurrection. I hope I say that right. Let me take those products first and then we can take. So I have 3 of each. So the first product I am putting into this project is my Maybelline Instant Anti-Age the Eraser Eye Concealer. And this is in the shade Light, I believe. Yeah, so this is a perfect summer shade for me. It is way too dark for me in the winter because I'm insanely pale in the winter time. So I had this in the project before, as you can see, and I ended right here. So I think I can use this up fairly easily. And this project is rolling, by the way. So if you finish an item, you roll another one in. Okay, the next 2 items is lip products, and I had them in my lip service last year, so I obviously didn't finish them. And I thought these were going to be a perfect match together and a perfect summer lippy. The first one is the Me 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 Lip Glide in Playful Peach. Let me swatch it for you. It is a beautiful color and I don't have a lot left, so I thought it was going to be a nice item to have in this project, and hopefully I can finish it this year. And the next one is a lip gloss. It is from Maybelline. It is the Color Elixir Lip Lacquer in Alluring Curl. There's this one right here, and I thought that was going to be a nice pair with the lip crayon. So that is much more orange, but on my lips it is pulling pink. So again, I thought it was going to be a nice match, these 2 colors. Oh yeah, and this is kind of Collecting Cobwebs as well, because I got it in, I still lived in Denmark when I got it, so it was in like 2014 for my birthday. So getting older. The next one is a bronzer, and it is my Benefit Hoola. I got this when I was in Greece and it was a study trip in late high school, so it's like 14 as well. But I do have a pan on this product if you don't know how it looks like. Where have you been, right? But yeah, this is Hoola by Benefit. This is an amazing bronzer and you can use it as a contour as well, so it's like a 2-in-1 product. So yeah, this is definitely Collecting Cobwebs because I have had it for so long, and I'm almost done with the bronzer in my 19 and 19. So This will be amazing over the summertime. I'm really excited to be working on it again. This is an eyeliner. It is from Rimmel London. I have had this for quite some time, so that is collecting cobwebs as well. It is the Rimmel London Exaggerate Waterproof Eye Definer. I thought this was going to be a nice one to try for my waterline. I can't remember if it is actually going to last, but it is a twist up. And that's quite a bit of product. But again, it is a brown eyeliner. I think I can make some nice progress, and I really like this for my waterline. I don't remember again if I don't remember if it is staying, but it is waterproof, so it should be. It is a really nice eyeliner, and if I can't use it on my waterline, I will use it on top. So this is the next to last product. The last item is one that I just found in my drawer when I was going to pull out these items. It is my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer, and I bought this. Yeah, see, I don't even remember when I bought it. This is an older concealer in my collection, so I thought it was a good time to use it up as well. And this color is NW15, so it is the lightest, I think. Do they make a 10? I don't think they do. So this is a... Yeah, it is a little bit darker of my, than my skin tone right now, so it will be nice for a transition into summertime. So I'm really excited to be working on this as well. And because there's a month of updates between these lines for the previous update, updates project, you know, then I can finish this in a month, and then for the rest of the project, I would just use this. So yeah, that's that. That is all my products. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a like, subscribe down below, and subscribe to all the other ladies that are in this collab. I'm so excited, and they are so, so amazing, and we support each other, and it's just really, really nice to have some ladies behind your back, you know? So, I hope you guys enjoyed, and until my next video, please take care.